Mr. Happy thought, as he lay bleeding to death.